Bonjour, comment allez-vous? Hello, how are you? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Future Donable. If you have already subscribed to my channel, press the bell icon to get the latest updates. In today's class, we are continuing with Leçon 8, L'environnement. This is the part 2 video. The textbook which we are discussing is Origin Class 10. The textbook was kept by CBSE for Class 10 French students, and all my other videos based on this particular textbook are present in the playlist titled Origin Class 10. The link to the playlist is provided in the description box below. So, we were to continue from page number 70, page number 70, à toi, to you. We have two pictures. Léonard y a-t-il génie pour sauver la planète? Léonard, is it the genie for saving the planet? And the second picture, these shows are fair pour protéger ma planète. 10 things to do for protecting my planet. Que faut-il faire pour sauver notre planète? As-tu des idées? So, what should we do for saving our planet? Do you have some ideas? हमारे planet को बचाने के लिए क्या कर सकते हैं? क्या आपके पास ideas है? You can write endless things. Right, now it's a subjective question, of course I'm not going to write the full answer, but you may write like in proper sentence, like one must réduire le gaspillage, arroser le jardin pendant la soir, during the evening. Pendant notre prière, la soir, then sauver l'électricité et l'eau. You may write the point which we discuss in the text of this chapter, that one must close the tap when it's not in use, right? You may also write like the water which we use, l'eau, avec laquelle on lave les fruits ou les légumes, on peut arroser les plantes avec cette eau, right? In that manner, you can write like the water which we use to wash the vegetables and the fruits, that water, instead of throwing it away, you can use to water the plants. So in that way, you can write endless points. Okay, there are a lot of points. Reducing the use of the vehicles. Right. There are endless points. So it's a subjective question. You can do it very well. You can take ideas from this chapter only, and you can think of some more ideas as well. We are on page number 71, Sozont et Ons. Okay, so, j'observe, le subjonctif. I have two videos of subjonctif. Do watch those. The links are provided in the description box below. Part 1, Part 2. So, how to form subjonctif? Formation. Prends la troisième personne du pluriel du présent de l'indicatif. So take the third person plural conjugation of the present tense of the verb. Enlève ENT et ajoute EESEATNT pour les premières, deuxièmes et troisièmes personnes du singulier et troisième personne du pluriel. So what are the endings? First, remove the ENT from that third person plural present tense conjugation. For je, it's E. For tu, it's ES. For il and elle, it's E. And for il, elle plural, the third person plural, it is ENT. Okay. Les premières et deuxièmes personnes du pluriel du subjonctif sont les mêmes que celles de l'imparfait de l'indicatif. So, the first person plural and the second person plural conjugation of conjugation in subjonctive of a verb is same as the conjugation in imperfect. Okay, the example of finir is given here. So, let's discuss it. Now, subjonctive doesn't really always come in front of in the first part, in the initial portion of the sentence. It begins like il faut que, or il est nécessaire que, or je souhaite que. Right? I wish that. It is a must that. It is necessary that. Like that. Subjunctive generally is used for a kind of giving an order. Okay. So that's why we will have ke. Like ke indicates that. So it will be there in front of every subject pronouns. Okay. Ke. Now I'm writing the subject pronouns. Ke, tu, il, elle, nous, vous, il, elle, tout. Now we are doing finir. So what's the third person plural conjugation of finir with in the present tense? It is finis, right? So now remove this ent and write this finis, except these two. Write finis in front of all of it. Okay, finis. Now let's add the endings. We know about the endings, right? It's E for je, it's ES for tu, it's E for il and elle, and it's ENT for il and elle plural. Now, what to do for nous and vous? It's the imperfect conjugation, right? So nous finissions, vous finissiez. Simple. Now we have exceptions, right? Exceptions, we have a lot of exceptions. For example, for être, it is que je sois. For avoir, que j'ai. For savoir, que je sache. For pouvoir, que je puisse. Vouloir, que je veuille. And faire, to do, que je fasse. Okay, aller, que j'aille. Aller is to go. And falloir, qu'il faille. Now, why are they called exceptions? Because they are not following this rule. Okay, the rule which we are following for the other verbs, these verbs are not following that. And also, I have just mentioned the conjugation with je. They are there with all the subject pronouns. And all those are discussed in my exceptions of subjunctive video, which is the subjunctive part 2 video of subjunctive. So you must watch it. The link is there in the description box below. I have discussed all these verbs with all the subject pronouns. Okay, here too I have written just with je. तो हम कैसे सॉल्व कर कैसे फॉर्म करते हैं सब्जंक्टिव और थर्ड पर्सन प्रेजेंट का कॉन्जुगेशन लोगे, ठीक है, वर्ब का, उसमें से आप ई एन टी हटाओगे, फिर आप ज ट्यू इल एल सिंगुलर और इल एल प्लूरल के आगे आप लिखोगे, फिर उसके बाद रिस्पेक्टिव एंडिंग्स ऐड करोगे ई ज के लिए, ई एस ट्यू के लिए, ई इल एल के लिए, और ई एन टी इल एल प्लूरल के लिए. और नू वू का क्या करेंगे, नू और वू का जो एडवाइजे में कॉन्जुगेशन होता है वही हम लिखेंगे, ठीक है. नू फिनिशियो वो फिनिशिए. पर ये एक्सेप्शंस का आपको ध्यान रखना पड़ेगा क्योंकि एक्सेप्शंस ये वाला रूल फॉलो नहीं करते. और इन एक्सेप्शंस के लिए आपको मेरी ये एक्सेप्शंस ऑफ सब्जंक्टिव वाली वीडियो देखनी पड़ेगी. लेट्स डिस्कस अ लॉट ऑफ वर्ब्स. लेट्स डिस्कस टू ऑफ देम. Like two, there are four given, one we have discussed, two we are writing here, and one I will be discussing verbally. Okay, so, chanter, chanter to sing. So with il, elle, plural, what's the conjugation? Chante, present tense conjugation. Right, so now let's write it. Again, don't pronounce it like chant, it is chante.
Oh. It didn't get erased properly.
Sure. So, E for Jer, ES for 2, E for LNL, and ENT for LNL plural, and for new and would and perfect conjugation, chantillon, chantier. Next verb we have, let's discuss about boire. Boire means to drink. With il, el, the conjugation is boive. I hope you remember. Right, it is boive. So, first we will write boive in front of all the subject pronouns. Not all, only these four. Okay. Now the endings boive, 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 boive. Okay, but for nous and vous, what's the conjugation? Yeah, so as I was saying, that these are the endings, how we do for boire, and like E, ESE, and ENT, we have added the subjunctive endings. But what about nous and vous? We will write the same as what we conjugate boire in imperfect, which is nous buvions and vous buviez. Same goes for prendre. Prendre, the conjugation, present conjugation with third person singular is PREN and ENT, prend. Right, so we will write that in front of all the subject pronouns. Again, not all the subject pronouns, only in front of il, el, singular, il, el, plural, and tu and je. And then we will add the endings. Okay, and for nous and vous, it's the imperfect conjugation. Prenions, preniez, with a single N. Right. 71, 71, à toi, mais le verbe à la forme combinable. La forme combinable, il y a question basically subjunctive qui est. Because if you will see, all the parts are subjunctive. Since we have just discussed this verb form. Okay, so first, Marcel, Marcel. Que tu dâches aller à l'agence avant lundi. So, Marcel wants you to go, aller is the verb, to go to the agency before Monday. So it is tu ailles, A-I-L-L-E-S. Il insiste que nous dâches, rencontre is the verb, Pascal. So he insists us to, rencontrer means to meet Pascal. So with nous, the conjugation is the same as imparfait, rencontrions. Okay. Number 3, we are moving to page number 72 now. Il faut que vous dash, attend. Party is the verb, so it is a must that you should leave at time, on time. So, partiez. Okay. Number 4. J'aimerais que tu dâches. Être is the verb gentil avec tes soeurs. We would like you to be kind with your sisters. Etre is an exception, so with you it is soir. Again, it's discussed in my exceptions video. And number 5, we have Marcel souhaite que nous dash quelque chose. Faire is the verb, so fassions. Okay, so let's put a halt here. C'est tout pour aujourd'hui, that's all for today. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And subscribe to my YouTube channel and friends written above. And if you have any doubt or suggestion, you may write that in the comment section below. You may also like my Facebook page by the same name, and friends written above. See you in La Sambit, L'Environnement, part 3. Thanks for watching. Au revoir, n'oubliez pas que la langue française est l'amour.